believe the evidence is going to establish that in Erath County, on February 2nd, 2013, this defendant intentionally caused the death of Chad Hudson Littlefield, and that this defendant intentionally caused the death of Chris Powell, and that he did so in the same criminal transaction. Indeed, we believe the evidence is going to establish that in Erath County, on February 2nd, 2013, this defendant intentionally caused the death of Chad Hudson Littlefield,